boxing superstar Tim the Desert Storm Bradley has a lot to say about
What would happen if he stepped in the ring to fight Manny Pacquiao. Bradley tells me it's all about defense and footwork. I asked him, why does he give out his game plan, something that no opponent of Manny would ever tell me on camera?
Crazy, Tim, you just gave out your whole game plan, how to beat Manny. You're the first fighter in history, because every time someone fights Manny, they're like, Ellie, I can't tell you my game plan. We'll talk after the fight.
Well, footwork. The guys that Manny fights, they come straight forward at him. Footwork, man. You got to move around him. You got to move around Manny, man. You have to move around him. You know, I'm a big, huge Manny Pacquiao fan. You know why? Because he lets some hands go. I love the fact that he lets those hands go, you know, and he's like, come on, bring it on, you know. And he has that heart, that determination, that will, you know, and that's what I love about him.
How did the term Desert Storm, your nickname, come about?
You know what? It was funny. I was listening to it was a Fabulous CD. I was driving to the gym, and I was trying to think of names. They wanted to call me the Bullet, and they was like the Natural Disaster, and then they wanted to call me what else? They wanted to call me the Beast, and I was just like, nah, man, the Timothy Beast, Brad, nah. But anyways, in the background, you hear the DJ say Desert Storm, you know, DJ Desert Storm. I was just like, Desert Storm. I was like, that's hot. I like that. I was like, Timothy Desert Storm Bradley. I was like, I'm from the dirty desert. It's hot. I said, man, that's perfect. And I said, I got a warrior type mentality. You know, I said, that's perfect right there. Desert Storm, that's a perfect name. So we ran with it, you know. And it's like, what's your nickname? I said, Desert Storm. It's like, oh, I like that. So people start saying, I like it. Okay.
And people don't know, Indio and Coachella have some very rough areas. Very rough.
Oh, yeah. I mean, there's anywhere you go around the world, there's always a ghetto area, man. So it's always a rough area. I don't care where
you go. Thanks, guys. Thank you. Stay tuned for more. ESNEWS.com. Reporting.